Avatar Aang. I can't imagine what it feels like to wield such devastating power.
I try not to think about it too much.
Oh my lord, take this soul. Lay me at the bottom of the river. The devil has come to carry me home. Lay me at the bottom of the river.
Every day, more and more people die. I'm already 100 years late. Defeating the Fire Lord is the only way to stop this war.
You have to understand, for the people who love you, watching you be in that much rage and pain is really scary.
Do people really want to see two little girls fighting out here?
I want the Avatar. I want my honor, my throne. The Avatar is here in Ba Sing Se, and he's lost his bison.
You saw what I did out there. I was so angry about losing Appa, I couldn't control myself. I hated feeling like that.
But now you're not letting yourself feel anything. You have to promise me that you won't stop caring.
Why would I let go of Katara? I love her.
You must learn to let go.
If we're gonna invade the Fire Nation, you need to be ready. Now it's over. You're tired and you have no place to go. You can run, but I'll catch you.
I'm not running.
We've gotta find Sokka and Toph.
too many.
The only way is to let her go.
I'm sorry, Katara.
To get out of here. I'll hold them off as long as I can.
Done it, Zuko. It's taken 100 years, but the Fire Nation has conquered Ba Sing Se.
I betrayed Uncle.
No, he betrayed you. Zuko, when you return home, Father will welcome you as a war hero.
But I don't have the Avatar. What if Father doesn't restore my honor?
He doesn't need to, Zuko. Today, you restored your own honor.
The Earth Kingdom has fallen.
Nick Rewind is all about classic Nickelodeon. Want more? Like and comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the Nick Rewind channel and hit the bell icon so you know.